Hey everybody, I'm Jess Altieri. And I'm here to share with you the best wine, food, and lifestyle pairings around so you can indulge without the extra calories. Right here on Killer Pairings. Ben, how are you doing, man?
Pretty good.
Good to see you here.
Pretty
in
good.
Chicago.
Well, hi.
All
it's
the
amazing.
Way from New Zealand.
True.
Last time I saw you, we were out there for Pinot 2013.
That's right, yes.
Having a little bit too much fun.
We were, right. just quietly.
We had a good time. Yeah. So wait, this is your first time in Chicago?
No, I've been here about three or four times prior.
Three or four times prior, so but ever do a Cubs game?
No, never. Never over here. No, it's for good.
I like it. I get you a Cubs virgin here for NZ Sip Chicago weekend because we've been doing this for a couple years now. I'm glad we finally got you out here for the game. And of course, we're going to sip in some of your great wine. What do you got here? What'd you bring?
Well, we've just got a cheeky Riesling from.
A cheeky Riesling. Yeah. I like how you say that.
Exactly. From Waipara. So that's about 45 minutes north of Christchurch, middle of the South Island. And 2013 Riesling, so...
I remember visiting when I was out there and flying around in helicopters with you guys as well.
That's right. So Mudhouse Riesling.
Nice, I love this. Talking about Riesling though, out of New Zealand, because a lot of people think, you think Sauv Blanc, Pinot Noir, but you have to start thinking Riesling, especially out here in the States.
And I think too, you have to start thinking about aromatics. So also Pinot Gris, and Sauvignon Blanc's an aromatic obviously as well. So Riesling's just another beautiful expression of the variety out of New Zealand, and particularly this one here. It's, you talk about first time, it's all about being clean and crisp and limey.
It really is, you get that nice limey kind of citrus nose. Mm. A little bit of maybe like honeysuckle or a little honey.
Little honey, little pithiness, so not just the fruit, a little bit of that inside of the old skin on the limes.
Ooh, really nice subtle sweetness though. Yep. Not too much, it's perfect.
No, it's all about having a dry finish but having some nice sweetness in the palate.
I really like that. This reminds me of being back out in New Zealand with you guys and going everywhere and eating the fresh cream of mussels and oysters. Sorry, we don't have that in Chicago. You're going to be eating hot dogs today, Italian beef, some deep dish pizza.
Well, mussel will go with that.
Yeah. But what else is going on at the winery that people should know about? Because I know not much right now.
No, she's winter time, so we're just getting our first snow in, so it's dormant.
Okay.
But we've just come out of a pretty good 2014 vintage.
Was it great?
Yeah, it was good.
No, so people should be on the lookout.
Yep, start hunting them down around Christmas time here.
Nice.
In your neck of the woods.
Okay, I can't wait. I'm looking forward to it. Well, thanks, man. Hopefully I'll see you again out in New Zealand sometime soon.
Don't
say hi to Jack and the whole team over there. I miss everybody.
Dodgy Jack, I certainly will.
Until next time, I'm just Jess, reminding you that wine is just a conversation waiting to happen. Let's do another cheers.
Cheers.
Let's go get some food now.
Well done, okay.
Yeah.